Coming to you from Disneyland Resort in California, home of the happiest celebration on Earth, it's Disney Mania 3 in concert.
A big mistake. Just look at the world around you, right here on the ocean floor. Such wonderful things around you. What more is you looking for? Under the sea, under the sea. Darling, it's better down where it's wetter. Take it from me. Up on the shore, they work all day. Out in the sun, they slave away. While we devote and four times it's floating under. Day in, day bowl, but fish in the bowl is lucky. Day in for a worse of fate. One day when the bowls get hungry, guess who's got me on the plate? Oh, under the sea, under the sea. Nobody beat us, fry us and eat us in fricassee. We what the land folks loves to cook, under the sea we off the hook. We got no troubles, life is the bubbles under. Sweet, yeah, we got the beat, yeah, naturally. Even the surgeon and the ray, they get the air to start to play. We got the spirit, you got to hear it under the sea. The news play, the flute, the cup, play the up, the place, play the bass and bass and the chop, the bass, play the brass, the chub, play the dub, the fluke is the duke of soul. The way he can play the links on the strings, the trap track and out the blackfish, he sings the spell.
But today's hottest young stars performing at Disney's California Adventure with concert performances by Raven Simone, Fan 3, Kimberly Locke, Vitamin C, Lilane, Christy Carlson Romano, Everlive, and the Cheetah Girls. Plus, go behind the scenes in the recording studio with Sky Sweetnam and Ally and AJ. You know her as the star of the hit Disney Channel series That's So Raven, and as one of today's hottest music stars. Let's all welcome Raven Simone.
Hey, everybody. How's it going? Woo! Welcome to Disney Mania 3 in concert, brought to you by Music Choice and Radio Disney. Today, we're partying here on Hollywood Boulevard at Disney's California Adventure. Get ready, because you're going to see some of today's hottest artists performing songs from some of Disney's greatest films and theme park attractions. Their way. These songs are featured on the new Disney Mania 3 CD, and I am telling you, you guys, you definitely never heard these songs or these artists like this before. You're also going to hear all of these artists' biggest hits, too. I'm talking, this music is hot to the power of cool. So let's party! Here's Grazing in the Grass.
Oh, When Disney Mania 3 asked me to sing Under the Sea, I was so ecstatic because, one, I love the song. It's such a fun song, and I seem to always get the tongue twisters, but I love it.
Just look at the world around you, right here on the ocean floor. Such wonderful things around you. What more is you looking for?
I used to know the song because I used to watch Little Mermaid all the time. It was actually at least in the top five of the all-time favorite movies of the Disney classic collection, so I was really excited.
Under the sea, under the sea, darling, it's better down where it's wet, so take it from me.
So I was very fortunate. I was on tour with Sam Wright, the original voice of Sebastian, and it was so cool because I used to sit up there and watch him from the side of the stage and like, oh my goodness, this is really Sebastian. I was like seven, so I was just enamored with, you know, oh my goodness, I can't believe it's him. And now I get to come back and do it, you know, it's like I'm singing from the sidelines again.
Under the sea.
While recording Under the Sea, we decided to just mix in a little bit of reggae with a little bit of normal voice. We didn't want to overpower it too much, but since the lyrics are totally requiring Under the Sea, you need to have it because you won't get the real feel of the music if you don't have a little bit of tonation in that. So we decided to, you know, mix it a little bit so that everyone can enjoy it.
Up on the shore, they work all day. Out in the sun, they slave away. While we devote and fall time to float and under the sea.
That the people who get this album will enjoy this song because it's fun, it's just uplifting, it's light, it's nothing too heavy. You gotta think about the flute plays the flute. I mean, it's all about the fishies, and you'll love it also because it's from a classic Disney movie, Little Mermaid, which you can't help but love. And I think we had a little, nice little twist to it, so.
What do they got to let us send? We've got the hot Cassation band.
It's a Small World is a classic Disneyland attraction that is celebrating its 50th anniversary. So what happens when you mix an unforgettable catchy song with one of today's freshest hip-hop acts on the scene? Believe it or not, it's a she. And she is moving up the Radio Disney chart with her current hit. Here's Fan 3 with her hip-hop twist on a classic, It's a Small World.